You will know the truth, and the truth will make you free. If I tell you the truth, will you believe? If I give you the truth, will you receive? If the truth don't make you free, why believe a lie? If I tell you how to live, then why would you die? People say that they'll die for what they believe. I got a question then, what do you really believe? Cause what you live for is what you'll die for. Just trying to live it up only makes you die. All these theories and theologies, hypocrisies, philosophies since way before Socrates. Don't fall into apostasy, monopolies and world government prophecies. Got us like I thought this was America. This ain't no democracy, they stripping our rights away. This is not a hit and run, more like run you over and no getting the right of way. You praying for a brighter day, cause you need it right away. But you waiting night and day, plus you couldn't get enough change. Banking with Obama, just more drama. You can still get killed over two words, yo mama. They killed Gaddafi, Osama and Hussein. While our country goes crazy, it's hard to tell who's sane. American idols, look at Whitney and Michael. If that's where fame and fortune leads, then just give me a Bible. The only solid place to stand in the midst of these trials, or end up another stat just repeating a cycle. Money says in God we trust, but we rely on trust funds. So it's only obvious that really we trust funds. The sad thing is it's just ones, and it won't purchase the salvation that's been paid for by the just one. Living that fast life, life goes too fast. This is just a phase we move past, so here's a news flash. The race ain't given to the swift or the strong, but the one who endures till the end. So will you last? If I tell you the truth, will you believe? If I give you the truth, will you receive? If the truth will make you free, why believe a lie? If I tell you how to live, then why would you die? People say that they'll die for what they believe. I got a question then, what do you really believe? Cause what you live for is what you'll die for. Just trying to live it up only makes you die. If I tell you the truth, will you believe? If I give you the truth, will you receive? If the truth will make you free, why believe a lie? If I tell you how to live, then why would you die? People say that they'll die for what they believe. I got a question then, what do you really believe? Cause what you live for is what you'll die for. Just trying to live it up only makes you die. Thank you.